Shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.